Chaturasra jaati, Dhruvatalam, 6th Alankaram, what generally taught in music classes. So you can just say that Chaturasra jaati, Dhruvatalam is having 4 angas, 1 Laghu, Drutam, Laghu, Laghu, the value of Laghu is, as it is Chaturasra jaati, the value of Laghu is 4, 4 plus 2 plus 4 plus 4, total 14 Kriyas in one Avrutam. So let us see how we have composed this. Sa-ri-ga-ma-ga-di, sa-ri-ga-ma. And it's a little bit difficult if we can by heart it and try to understand the logic. Just we are shifting the notes and try to understand the pattern in the first line. So according to that, you have to go till the Taraspai Shajam and come back to Andhar Shajam again. So this is what, this is a little bit tough. Then this, there will be another Khandajati Atataram Alankaram. These two are a little bit complicated. If you can play these two in various speeds, in ways, in various different number of letters in above, you will get more grip on the writing. So just see how you can sing this.
Thank you.
practice more, you can play more better. You get more clarity, so practice more times. So we can play this with gamaka muscle. Coming with the second speed and third speed. So you have to try like this. In the next episode, we will go for the last Alankaram, Carnatic Violin.